see today the biggest challenge for healthcare is access and availability of healthcare. And what we are doing with IoT connected platform on devices is allowing doctors and patients to be able to engage more effectively, where you can enable healthcare in remote areas. Even when the doctor is not available and the doctor is available remotely, the healthcare worker or the caregiver can actually carry these devices, do a check and screening in remote areas, where a doctor can actually provide advice and support from their own location, which enables not just on-time screening and preventive, but it's also early detection of diseases. So in cases of pregnancy or cardiovascular diseases or any other hypertension cases, typically what we've seen is most of the troubles come when people actually come in and they already have a problem. But when you start doing this early detection, it will definitely save a lot of lives because of being able to understand what the population profile is and identify where the problem area is, whether it's a lifestyle issue or it's a, you know, diet issue, or it could be any other related. You can address them much earlier before it actually becomes a case for, you know, a serious treatment or a hospitalization or even a significant cost. We essentially are, we built this platform and which is connected to universally accepted FDA certified and CE certified devices. So they're clinically proven, and we are now working with insurance companies, we are working with clinicians, we are working with hospitals, and we're also working with public health agencies in multiple countries to deploy some of these solutions for effective screening and early stage detection of diseases.